Hey guys, it's Mike here with Real Texas Outdoors. I wanted to make a very short video to show you our new PVC holding pin that we'll be offering on our site. This is very, very similar to the previous holding pin, except you can see it's galvanized. And so just to show you real quick, this is still 1/2 inch by 1 inch mesh. So if you were wanting something to hold your bait fish in and you were using, you know, really small bait fish, then this obviously wouldn't be for you. This is really a holding pin so you can actually catch a bunch of fish. You can fill up a ton of fish in here. Then you can set them out by your dock or set them out somewhere and then go back and skin them at a later time. So this is really just like a tank for you to hold your fish in. You know, it does float. We have this design is a little bit different from our last because the noodles are placed around the top here. And so it does float and it leaves you a little more access to the inside. So if you wanted to, for example, if you wanted to have just this much of the pin out of the water, then you would leave the noodles where they're at. And if you wanted more of the pin to stick out of the water, then you could actually lower this whole thing, could be lowered down to wherever you wanted it to make more of the trap stick out. So that's kind of neat. It's a little bit way to either disguise it or less disguise it, kind of, you know, depending on what you want to do. And I know you have orange noodles there. You could always wrap them in black if you wanted to hide it a little bit better. So that's totally up to you. And the trap does ship flat. And so right here, what I've done, you know, when if you were to order one, it comes totally flat and you have to assemble one of the long sides. You actually put these together and then you will put on both of the sides here. And so we put instructions and we actually include the tools of how to go back and do this. And so this one, you can see we didn't actually put it all the way together. This is more of just a demo. And so you would actually go back and clip this whole thing together and make it, like, you know, I guess more sturdy or hold it up together a little bit better. And so this again is just for you know, showing you guys what it's about. Now the door on this is a little bit different. We put it more in the center of the trap and it's a 14 inch by 12 inch door, whereas the other one was 12 by 12. And you can see with the gray, I tried to draw it so it's a little easier to see. The gray outline here shows you the door. So it's a little more of a rectangular door and allow you to put big fish in there. We have put different latches on it versus the other holding pin. So you got the main one here that'll come down over the front. And then for quick access, if you want to leave that off, you have these little side ones. And so these will just help you, they'll just go around it like that and they'll help you keep it closed a little bit better. And now some people have had problems. They'll have holding pins and they'll have, like, you know, river otter, or they'll have even maybe some raccoons if it's up near the shore, get in there and mess around with their fish. And so having these extra straps here is going to help prevent anything like that. You'd have to really work hard to get that open unless you knew what you're doing. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. It is exactly the same size as our other holding pin. So it's 2 foot by 3 foot and you can see a little side angle. It's pretty large. You can hold a great number of fish in there for later if you wanted to. And so that is it in a nutshell. If you have any questions about it, feel free to give me a call. It's 936-553-5509, or shoot me an email. It's mike@realtexasoutdoors.com. And I will put another image here at the end of the video to show you the way it ships. Again, it ships totally flat, and that's why we don't send them this way, because shipping would be outrageous. So we ship them to you flat and give you everything you need to put it together. And we ship it at a flat rate as cheap as possible. So again, if you have any questions, please contact me, let me know. Thanks for watching. God bless.